Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deactivating your Messenger account. It is possible to deactivate your Messenger, but first you have to deactivate your Facebook profile, so we'll start with that first. Open up the normal Facebook app. Now tap on the menu button at the top right corner of the screen. From there, scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings. On the settings page, scroll and tap on Account Ownership and Control. Now tap on Deactivation and Deletion. Make sure Deactivate Account is selected and then tap on Continue. You'll need to enter your password to continue. I now make you give a reason for doing this. Choose whatever you like. Now choose to not reactivate my account automatically and then hit continue. Finally, that is done and we can now go back to Messenger. You'll likely be logged out of Messenger now and need to log in again. Once you're in, tap on your profile image at the top left and then on Legal and Policies near the bottom of the list. Now tap on Deactivate Messenger. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if it helped you and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Messenger tips and tricks.